general hospital specialties that Peter will have an idea for Maxie soon on general hospital. As viewers will recall, Peter had gotten himself in quite a mess at a result of being blackmailed by Charlene, and the after effects just keep piling up. Peter had truly wanted to leave his ever past at Henrik Fashion behind him and have a happily ever after with Maxie. But wanting after an hour to return his happiness with her. He thought it would end once Silent died, but it struck backfire with every pack battle. At least his henchman Price can't screw on him. Thanks to Ryan, Peter knows what Maxie has become curious about, something that it could be better for on involved that she wasn't curious about. So Peter's idea might involve a project to keep Maxie busy. Viewers will recall that Peter tried to get Maxie to go out on her own and start her own fashion magazine, and encouraged her that he knew she could do it. But unfortunately, Maxie wasn't ready to take that step. Perhaps he will ask her if she can write a fashion column for his paper, The Invader. That could be something that Maxie could enjoy doing and would occupy some of her spare snooping time. He may suggest a daily column, but not one so labor-intensive that it could interfere with her work at Chrysler magazine. She couldn't have to deal with photos unless she wanted to, and she could make it a fun column. There's something that reader could have fun with as well. Maxie could come into adorable column like fashion for tiny toys, and use her old son James Webb and possibly little Willy as model, and even Dennis when she gets a little older. That could have the potential of being a very popular column. If she wanted to use children a little older, there are plenty around Park Charlie. Carlos, Rocco, Fangoneri, Leo, and maybe borrow Avery Corinter for a photo shoot as well. And maybe baby girl Finn if her mother could never admit she exists. The only problem might be if Nina wants to steal the idea as a feature for Crimson. That could be good for Peter too, if he can keep Maxie occupied long enough until hopefully on the security blows over.